Hello everyone. In this tutorial I want to show how we can take inputs from control. And this tutorial I have built as a part of FDP that I am doing, which is offered by IIT Bombay under the platform IIT Bombay X. So let us see how we can take inputs from console in Java. First of all, we have to understand, in order to take input we need to import some of the library, and for that we can use import statement. Java have rich set of predefined classes which are grouped together as packages. These are known as Java class library or Java API, application programming interface. To use these classes in user program, an import statement should be used. This is the syntax of import statement. You write import and the package name dot class name. We can put dot star in order to import all the classes in this particular package. Say for example, we want to import the class called scanner. We can say import java dot util dot scanner, wherein this scanner is the class which is there in this package called java dot util. If we want to import all the packages in util class, we can say java dot util dot star. In order to take standard input output stream, standard output stream, we can use the stream system.out. The stream is responsible for transferring data from program to standard output devices, that is screen. This class have several methods like print, println. Then we have this standard input stream, which is system.in. The stream is responsible for transferring data from standard input devices to keyboard. Java does not support direct use of input stream, so a new utility class which was defined starting in JDK 1.5, and it is known as scanner class. The scanner class is defined in the package java.util. To use this class, we have to do the following step: create an object of the scanner class, associate with a standard input stream, and then use it. We have to use certain methods which are there in the scanner class. For example, if you look at these methods, next.byte, it will read a byte from the keyboard, and similarly short int. Pause the video. I request the user to pause the video and look at this function for a minute. Then here is a sample example wherein we have this import statement, and we are trying to read from the scanner from the input stream. That's why we have initialized this scanner class with system.in, and we are trying to read an integer, saying enter an integer. For that we are saying the object, that scanner object input dot next int, so it will read an integer. That's it. Thank you.